This is Farmer Nun. Is it way down the stairs? Is it a big gathering place? Do you have like a special stand, bars and stuff in here? You also see on the tour that there are several shops, like this jewelry store. My brother Justin is actually thinking about designing some rings for them. He works for another jeweler called Saatchi's, and he designs jewelry for them. Another store. You can see this is another of the mini bars here. Could be used to if you like to drink, like beers and stuff. Coming up is the casino. It's actually closed right now. And they no longer have it. It's actually open during the cruise, but for some reason in Washington they don't really allow machines to be running. Here. All the different casinos. Yeah. It's actually closed right now, but it was actually a bit lively earlier on the cruise. I've actually tried my luck on a few machines myself, but I didn't buy anything. You can see the Princess figures up there. Fortunately, because of copyright reasons, I can't really show you any of the performance and stuff in there. You can see there's a screen that talks about why the casino's closed. Here's the rest of the promenade area.
All right, I think we've got almost everybody. Fantastic. Let's see. At the moment, we've got a four-way tie between four teams. Let's see if this actually breaks the tie. Go ahead, flip the piece of paper over. Oh, wow. Quite a few of you thought France. No, France is incorrect. You're going to see if you put down B. You put down D, Germany. No, that's incorrect as well. It was Canada, ladies and gentlemen. C is correct. In fact, it was two doctors.
There's a photo gallery area. That's all the different pictures taken during the cruise. The drinks are usually taken like we come stop at ports and we did it on the embarkation day, doing the formal dinner and stuff. Table that shows off some of the pictures we took. We should take a few videos and pictures of my own.
Yeah.
Here's a video that shows off some highlights of the cruise. Alaska is a pretty majestic land. It has a lot of, it's definitely good to, definitely worth checking out. First way I did the inside passage for the Alaska. Up here is the Vista Lounge. This is a place where they do lectures, movies and stuff. It's kind of the Princess Theater, but it's a little bit different. Those are the tournaments in here sometimes. Show down a previous video. Another can do a performance on lighting. Definitely different. This is a good all day. A lot of us have live boats. It's our place in here. We're going to be coming back to see it after Seattle. Walk around here. Here's the back of the ship here. Last time I was on this part of the deck, I saw a whale jump out of the water. It happened so fast, but I couldn't tell if it was a humpback whale or an orca. Up in Alaska, you get two prominent get to prominent types of whales, at least in the inside passage. And those are humpback, the big humpback whales, and then the smaller killer whales. Apparently there's one of the excursions in Dreamville had to do some whale watching. My family didn't do it since they didn't really have the extra money for it, but yeah, we tried to cut it down. I noticed that some of us got really close. Saw a bunch of humpback whales, and they're actually like feeding not too far from the ship. The only downside, it appears that some of them got too close for comfort, so there's a little bit of fear factor there. They're getting their path and they're feeding. There's some large doors. Yeah. There's a front desk. You can pay accounts and stuff. Yeah, information about stuff. And a video blog. Thank you. Thank you, man. Yeah. So you can see this is the ship's gift store. Yeah, stuff on Alaska, toiletries, shirts and stuff. This area you can see brochures on the different excursions and stuff you can do while at Alaska, the different trips on Alaska and stuff. Yeah. Can be useful if you're looking for a specific tour, if you're looking to do. Here's the Blair's Fire. Me and Justin were here the other day. We were putting cigars in here. This is probably a place for cigars. Here's the Piazza area. We have a popular place where people hang out and stuff. Last night we had that, it was like a all-show party in here. Sometimes just a person playing music in here and stuff, like there was on the tube. I think it's like earlier. Yeah. It's the International Cafe. They have fresh pastries and stuff you can have. You also, you also get lattes here, which I like a video blog. Thank you, man. Yeah. There's another bar here. That's not nice thing about these bars is that you can sit down, you can have your coffee, latte, or whatever, and watch, see the sea behind you. This is kind of nice when you're like in Alaska and stuff. You see like a lot of breathtaking views. That's another Venere dining room. We have Italian food and stuff.